Rannick will go far. You don't need to have heard the rumors to see that.
Probably Grendyl's grooming him. That's why he's running this up with so little oversight.
Whilst the interrogator's commitment cannot be questioned, what of his faith?